Alexander needs to be nursed. Where'd your bracelets go? Hey, Beck. You guys wait here. Stay out of the fridge. Beck, what happened to the baby's bracelets?
Oh, I took them off and put them in their baby books.
How are we going to tell them apart?
Oh, it's simple. Alexander's in the peach booties and Nikki's in the mint green ones.
Listen, about these booties, I really think they're a little girly for me.
Jess, my mother made those booties, and I want my sons to wear them, and I don't think that's too much to ask, and why are you putting me through this?
I'm wrong. No, I love those booties. Any good red-blooded American boy would love to wear those booties. In fact, could you call your mother up and ask if she can make a pair for me?
Oh, I bet she would.
Yeah.
Now, please go bring me Alexander.
Okay. All right, guys, we've got to put your booties back on. Why? Because your mom's about this far from losing it. Okay, Alexander, peach motif. Who's Alexander? Which one of you Alexander? All right, whoever's Alexander,
raise your
hand. Anyone? Oh, my God. I don't know who's who. I mixed up my own kids. Some father. I can just hear it now. You're telling your shrink, oh, we were fine until my old man took off my booties. I spent the rest of my life not knowing if I was me or my brother.
Jess? Honey, where are you?
Coming. Eeny, meeny, my. You're Alex.
One.
Here we go, Alex. All right, here we go. Okay, don't tell your mom what I did.
That's here Nikki.
Okay, coming right out with Alex. Or Nikki. I'm sorry, whoever you are. Morning, Nikki or Alex. Morning, Nikki or Alex. Listen, I gotta find out who's who. Now, Nikki, whoever you are, I know you love Elvis, so give me some kind of sign, okay? Ready? I'm just a honk-honk of burning love. Come on, guys, do something. Curl a lip, anything.